The national book of Nigeria is Please present your result.
My vice chancellor, all other protocols duly observed. I am Dr. Hilary Oko.
My vice chancellor, all other protocols duly observed. I'm Dr. Hilary Oko, lecturer in the Department of Animal and Environmental Biology, Federal University, Oye Ekiti. I also served as the collation officer for the governorship election in Eastern Northeast Local Government area of Federal State. We have of the summaries of the election. Number of registered voters, 74,293. 74,293. 74,293. Number of accredited voters, 27,121. 27,121. The votes per party. AA 06. AA 06. ACT 50. ACT 50. ACPN 109. ACPN 109. APC 9130. APC 9130. APGA 38. APGA 38. CPP 09. CPP 09. ID 03. ID 03. COA 00. COA 00. LP 02. LP 02. MPBP 04. MPBP 04. NCP 16. NCP 16. NNPP 05. NNPP 05. PDC 85. PDC 85. PDP 16220. PDP 16220. PPA 46. PPA 46. PPN 02. PPN 02. SDP 03. SDP 03. UPP 07. UPP 07. YDP 12. YDP 12. Total valid votes 25747. Total valid votes 25747. 4-7. Rejected votes 1197. Rejected votes 1197. Total votes cast 26944. Total votes cast 26944. We had 3 cancellations. In Ward 8, Unit 1, with a total number of registered voters 739, the vote was cancelled because they did not use smart card reader. In Ward 4, Unit 1, the vote was cancelled because the number of votes cast was more than the number of people accredited. In Ozia 6, Unit 8, the vote was cancelled because the number of people vote cast was more than the number of people accredited. Thank you. Total number of votes cancelled, 2574. 2574. That is the total number of registered voters in those 3 areas. Thank you.
Thank you very much, election officer. Comments, observations? Comments and observations, please. Okay. So.
A comment?
Yes. Barrister.
I would not want it recorded. The earlier comment also applies to him. Okay. He should be able to tell us why he. Where you derive the authority to cancel people's votes because of non using of card reader, which is not known to law for today. Then, 2, he did mention the issue of overvoting. He didn't tell us the people, the number that were registered there, the number that how you came about. And in all this before now, none of them have told us the number of PVCs collected. Because no PPC, no voting. So maybe they have just been allowing people to vote without PPCs. We also need them to know. Yeah.
Okay. Thank you. In Ward 4, Unit 1, total number of accredited voters 292. Total number of votes cast 346. Then in Ward 6, Unit 8, total number of accredited voters 135. Total number of vote cast 218. Thank you.
So, any other observations, please? So, thank you very much.
I hereby present the results. And clearly we move in gradually going closer to the 18 local government mark. 3 local government down Asia,
Ladies and gentlemen, the next local government is gone now.